father, you see. He was a little bit of a drunk. And one night he comes home particularly drunk. And he takes the knife that my mother used to defend himself. And he puts it in my mouth. He says, "Why so serious?" I'm back.